The backstory behind that, the name of November Hotel, was my dad's call number in Vietnam is NH on the back of his plane. So that's if they're going in on a bombing run or they're taking off or whatever they were doing, they would call November Hotel, November Hotel. That's where that came from. So I thought about that, while we were playing the song. Lane was playing guitar on it too, so that was kind of cool. Yeah. It gave him a chance to play guitar and not sing, but do some weird sounding stuff. Derek's got this thundering, rumbling, incredible, just ominous sounding thing that's more powerful because we're doing it live, and it's powerful on the record, but live it's also, it's a swirling, incredible beat that's going on that Barrett had created, and that's how it came out. It came out of that beat.
Yeah.
It came out of him doing that. So I feed off of all that. I'm thinking about a million things, and the crowd, and I feed off the frenzy of what's going on in the drums and the bass and how that's driving, and I just, if I can not think and just play and go crazy, then that's probably what I was doing.